What does the Bible say about locust swarms? In the Bible, the book of Exodus 10:12 says, "And the Lord said to Moses, stretch out your hand over Egypt, so that locusts swarm over the land, and devour everything growing in the fields, everything left by the hail." Thanks for watching.